Have you ever felt like your computer is acting a bit peculiar? Maybe running slow or crashing at unusual moments? Well, the solution may be as simple as starting your PC in safe mode. Hello there, I'm Praveen, and in this video, we're going to unravel how to start your Windows 11 system in safe mode. Safe mode is a diagnostic mode of a computer operating system, including Windows 11. It can also refer to a mode of operation by application software. It's an essential troubleshooting tool that allows you to diagnose and fix issues that may be preventing your Windows 11 system from working correctly. In this video, we'll share three different methods to enter safe mode. The first two applies if your system boots up normally. However, if you are dealing with a dead PC unable to reach the login screen, don't fret. We have got the third method just for you. First things first. Method 1. Changing system configuration. To start, once you are logged in, press the Windows key and R together, opening the Run dialog box. Type in msconfig and hit Enter to bring up the system configuration window. Move to the Boot tab and under Boot options, check the Safe Boot. Hit Apply, OK and restart your computer. Just like that, you have booted Windows 11 in safe mode. Exiting safe mode is pretty straightforward too. Repeat the steps to open msconfig, uncheck safe boot under the boot tab, save the settings, and reboot your computer to return to normal mode. Let's move on to the next method, the power option route. Ensure you're logged into Windows 11 or at least at the login screen. Click on the Windows icon and select power. Now, while pressing and holding the shift key on your keyboard, select restart. This will take you to the advanced boot options. Here, select troubleshoot, then advanced options, and finally select startup settings. To kickstart Windows 11 in safe mode, press the restart button and choose the number 4. Exiting safe mode is as easy as restarting your computer. Now, let's explore the third method, your lifeline when you can't access the Windows 11 dashboard. Here, you'll need to interrupt the normal booting process by force restarting your computer 3 times in a row immediately after you see the Windows logo. This will lead your system to enter repair mode after diagnosing your computer. From here, navigate to Advanced Options, Troubleshoot, and Advanced Options again. Select Startup Settings, then hit Restart. Now simply press the number 4 to boot Windows 11 in safe mode. As before, to exit, simply restart your computer. And there you have it, 3 simple yet effective methods to boot your Windows 11 system in safe mode. Safe mode is a powerful tool in your troubleshooting arsenal, ready to help you diagnose and resolve any system issues. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, give us a like, share it with your friends, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more tech tips and tricks. As always, stay tech savvy, and we'll see you in the next video.